Today I have the pleasure of profiling the most sought after luxury townhome community in Farmington, Connecticut. Today we're here at Bradford Walk, located conveniently on the east side of Farmington, literally just minutes from Interstate 84 and Route 9, also from West Farms Mall and West Hartford Center. Some of the major employers nearby include United Technologies, Aetna, Cigna, UConn Medical Center, and many others. It's an awesome community that you should take a look if you haven't seen this community before. Bradford Walk has a few different units, all which you should understand their differences. The N units come in two different formats. One is a Sunny Bank floor plan, and the other is a Rose Lawn. The Sunny Bank units have two bedrooms upstairs and a large living area on the first floor, as opposed to the Rose Lawn units, which have a first floor master and two, sometimes three, bedrooms on the second floor. 134 Bradford Walk is one of the newest units to be built in Bradford Walk and features three bedrooms and 2.5 baths. It also has a large two-car garage, and the floor plan is that of a Rose Lawn. Remember, the Rose Lawn is a first floor master with two bedrooms upstairs and a large area that could be used as a den or an office. This location is superior to most all others because it's surrounded by trees and you don't even feel like you're in a multi-family community. Privacy is at a premium here at 134. I would see this unit quickly. It's by far one of the nicest units I've had to feature in Bradford Walk. Please call or text me. Don't let this one get away.